I'm a man of hard labor.
You just want an all expenses paid trip to the slammer. Either you're schizophrenic or these bank cards aren't all yours. Nothing for you to worry about. Move along. Keep moving. Nothing's happening.
American!
I got you, babe. I have found weapons. Guess who's going to jail? Hey, no rubbernecking. Get moving.
Thank you. dispatch a unit from Northern Garden.
Oh! I'm writing a song about that!
Send an ambulance immediately!
I've been to prison. You don't scare me.
That's the unit from Northern Garden.
What just freaking happened?
You're here for a good reason, right? I'm gonna follow him on foot.
Dispatch the unit from Northern Garden.
I ought to beat you for making me run like that.
Stolen cards, huh?
All over, folks. Please disperse.
Okay, people, move along. Let's get on with our jobs.
Please pull over.
I got a situation here. I need backup.
Your last warning. Pull over. Are you stupid? Pull over.
Yeah.
What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to another GTA 4 Unmarked Patrol video. In today's episode, we are going to be driving the unmarked Chevy Tahoe that I found on lcpdfr.com. You guys can find a link to the car in the description below if you want to test it out yourself. So I think before we get out on patrol today, We're going to grab a quick bite to eat. Am I hearing shots? I swear I'm hearing shots right now. I don't know. We're gonna grab a quick bite to eat though, because this guy has just been talking up a storm about how fantastic his hot dogs taste, I guess. So we're gonna grab a quick bite to eat. One hot dog, please. How much is it? $5. Wow, that's a ripoff. Oh, half price. Thank you. Just because I'm a cop. That's nice. Okay, take two bites and I'm done. That pretty much speaks for itself how great the hot dog tastes. I think I heard shots down here. Sorry about that, man. Oh my god, you got blood on my car. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Okay. We're gonna try to get it back out on the road. Okay. I did hear shots. So I'm trying to kind of see where that came from. I'm pretty sure they are down here. I hear sirens. Okay, oh, shit! That guy just stole a police car. Oh, shit. I did not see that one coming. I look over and I see pretty much a criminal driving a police car, so that's how you pretty much know. Oh, jeez, I did not see that one. I thought they were just, like, going wherever. And then I look in the driver's seat and there's a random black dude that's in there. Obviously with no police uniform on. So I'm just gonna follow this guy. I'm gonna be lead pursue. Lead pursue-e, I guess. Move, lady! What do you think you're doing? Okay, we're getting out on Plumber Skyway. Wow. Did not see that one coming. I thought it was just like normal two police cars, you know, just going to a scene, but no, this is just crazy. Don't see anyone behind me, so we're gonna be lead here for a while, I assume. Holy crap. Yeah, we're going pretty fast. 70. We're gonna see if we can pit successful. We don't have any backup, which kind of sucks, because if he just opens fire on us, we're pretty much screwed. Okay, we're gonna see if we can pop his tires. Get out, go, go, go. Hey, stop, stop. Don't run, dude, don't run. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Okay, he is complying. Okay, that's good. Jeez, that was really crazy. I need to shut those lights off real quick. I think it's this car, right? Or is it my car? It might be in my car. I'm going to call a prisoner transport, though, for him. I think it's my car. There we go. Holy crap, that was a crazy pursuit. I mean, yes, it was pretty short, but still crazy. Okay, we're gonna move out of the way for these guys so that they can go around us. Go around. Come on. Keep driving. And we're gonna see if our... I don't see our transport unit on the on the map.
Available units,
so I don't know if...
On foot in Bertram.
Holy sh... Is that our transport unit? Doesn't look like it. We're gonna request another one. It might just be bugged. I don't know. I don't think that's our transport unit. He's acting pretty dumb, though. And most cops in Liberty City act like dumbasses anyways. Oh, God. Yeah, that's not our transport unit. Yeah, so doesn't look like he's gonna show. So I guess I'm just gonna have to release him, right?
Giving me no choice.
I mean, I guess I just have to bring him in myself, right? Because it doesn't look like our transport unit's coming up, and I don't want myself to die or this guy to die, so I'm just gonna. And I just punched him. Did I kill him? Please tell me I didn't kill him. Okay. Get up, dude. Get up. Please, get up. Get up, dude. Come on. Don't be stupid. Is he... He's hurt. Are you... You took one punch and you're out, really? Really, dude? Really? Screw you. I mean, I press B, you know, to arrest him myself. And you know B on the Xbox controller is to punch, so... I just straight up punched him and he's out. Took one punch to the head and he's out. That's pretty much... Wow. That's funny. So we're gonna repair our vehicle. Actually, I think we should... Should we go to the station and do it? That's actually really... It's kind of interesting to do that. So we're gonna see what other ways we can repair our vehicle. I think we have our station. Are you serious?
Hi, darling.
Is this really?
We have you completely
really? Come on. Why is everyone running?
I'm taking you down.
God, you freaking stupid.
You
get on the ground. Arrest her right now. She's not running. She's not running. Get her. What are you doing? She's right there. Get her. Oh my god. These cops are stupid assholes. Arrest her. Get your gun out. Hey, look. We had one cop that got his hand. You know, I'm not even... You know, you guys can deal with yourself. I'm not even gonna help you. Screw you guys. No, why? Who hired these guys? Seriously? Whoever hired these guys need, you know, everyone just needs to get fired. That's just plain and simple. That's how I'm gonna put it. Okay, let's see what other calls we can get. Oh, we have a drug deal. I mean, that's an interesting call. Hopefully it's not a disregard. And it's a disregard. So I think it's time for some bait car. You know, we might as well. I mean, we are in a pretty good vehicle for it. Unmarked patrol vehicle. And we actually haven't done bait car in a while now, so I think we're gonna do that. Okay, so I think we're gonna spawn in our bait car. And let's see which one we want. I'll probably just do a Merit, because I always do, like, super fast cars or, like, just, like, luxury cars. I never just do, like, normal civilian cars. Okay, dude. Okay, okay. Wow. Thanks.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, you know, thanks for damaging the front of the car. That's cool. We should probably leave our lights on so our car doesn't respawn. I don't know if that works, but we're gonna see. We're gonna walk away from it and see if it despawns. Okay, let's move this down the street. I hear sirens. I feel like someone is getting chased right now. Okay, we'll just move it, like, right here. Is this... Actually, oop. I'm thinking just, like, have it right here or something. With the door open. Yeah. That seems like a pretty good place. And we'll just hang out right in that alley. Yeah, I hear sirens. I don't know exactly... I feel like it's getting closer. And there's a drunk guy. I don't know. Okay. So, while we wait for our criminal to take the car, I do want to address to all my viewers and subscribers that 10,000 subs is approaching. I think I'm like 800 subscribers away or something like that. And for my 10,000 subscriber special, I think I'm going to do a Q&A with you guys, because I don't think you guys know too much about my personal life, and I'd like for you guys to ask questions. Oh, there's a guy looking at the car. So I really appreciate all of your guys' support and just really sticking with me. Okay, so the guy isn't a, like, he's not going to take it to a shop or something, so we're just going to have to pull him over. Does the car have remote shutdown? I think it does. But I really do appreciate your guys' support, constant support, and I don't really say that enough. and I just really appreciate all of you guys's just being here and really finding me worthy to subscribe to. I think over like 9,000, what is it, like 200 people or something like that, found that I was worthy enough to subscribe to. So I really appreciate your guys's support. Might as well just shut it down. Lock it down. Okay. Let's get her. Okay. There we go. Man, he's probably flipping out right now. Okay, we're gonna get out. He's trying to start the car. Driver! This isn't like a felony stop. I wish you could do that. That would be actually really cool in GTA if you could like get out, make them like throw their keys out the window, and then like make them step out and do all the